I think the thing that really changed my mind was I did a basketball game with a Bullets game one time with Wes Unseld, who just retired from the Washington Bullets. And I think I got paid more for that one game than I got for playing records 6 days a week on the station I was working for. And I said, wait a minute, something's got to be wrong here. I think I'm going to do more sports.